Good day, good day. Hi, my friends. Hi, Zucker. Hallo, guten Tag. Hi, Eggblatt. How are you doing? How are you? Hi, Jojo. Good day. Hi. How are you doing, guys? I wish you a wonderful day. I hope you good night, did sleep well, had a wonderful start into your day. Not too much work and no stress. Hopefully. So, yeah, I was quite productive in the morning, hopefully. And yeah, now I could decide between working more or streaming. So yeah, I took today streaming. And here we go. We will continue with Stardew Valley. I will try to go down the mine, so we complete that and reach 120. And then we can maybe start to prepare for spring. Because I think we have like 10 days left in winter. And I would like to get sprinklers. And we have to check if we have enough materials for that. So that's the plan, more or less. Getting the mine done and then prepare our farm for the spring, and I hope we can make enough sprinklers so I don't have to water all the plants. That's the idea. Yeah, and maybe you can buy ducks, maybe like 2 ducks, maybe not like 8,000 gold. We should be able to do so. Sounds like a plan. Yeah, sounds good, I guess. So at least that's the idea. I don't know if you can make it. How far are you into the game, Eggblatt? Did you make some progress? Are you still in spring? Yeah, 8,000 gold is a lot. It's a lot. So let me jump. Here we go. Music on. Load. We have 11 more days in winter. 11 more days. Oh, I forgot my glass. Okay, I have to pick up later my glass. So. And I think what we need is a lot more coal. So we have to get a lot more trees. And then we will just burn a lot of wood to get in coal. That's like, yeah. So let me check. So I thought we get more of this burning thing. So we need gold and wood. And then, I don't know, we burn like a lot of wood and have to cut a lot of wood. So, we have a lot of work. So, we have today extra luck, okay? Clear and sunny, okay, sounds good. Small progress, a lot of work, the first couple of days of the month, oh yes. Yes, Eggblatt, there's like a lot to do. I agree. But did you still enjoy it? Oh, Tian, sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I got a new hammer and I want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? Okay. I guess we can do that. So, and I thought maybe we can restructure a bit our farm so it looks a bit more pretty. Mr. B showed me today a screenshot from his farm, and it was really pretty. Looked much better than mine. So, hope we get some money for that, or it would be good if we get some more coin. I mean, 16,000 doesn't sound like so low, but yeah. I mean, you saw already how much money we can spend easily. So. Hello, my chickens, how are you doing? Pop, 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 pop. Chip, chip, chip. So, let's give them something to eat. And the good thing is about this big one here, even if you this big coop, and if you don't have it filled up, you can place more food. So, attacka! Yeah, but I'm looking forward for summer. Then we can just let them run around, and then we don't have to feed them every day. Okay. So mayonnaise.
No, don't eat it. Come on. No. Put it inside. Thank you. This guy just wants to eat everything all the time.
Hey, Isotic, hello, how are you doing?
Yes, winter is really pretty, with the snow going down, and they have really nice decorations also in the town. Christmas decorations. Oh, there will also be a Christmas event. What did I want to do now? Also, we need... So. Pilze? I hope one day we can do something nice with those mushrooms. Until now I didn't use them at all. But maybe for some cooking recipe? I am not sure about that. So. Maybe I can make here something like a pass. Or I don't know. So. It's not getting so cold. Need someone who cleans all my stuff. Oh! Jellies are done! Jellies ready. So this food, mushroom syrup, egg, another egg. I feel eggs also. Eggs everywhere. No, don't eat. It makes was makes for some good focus sounds for healthy work environment. So, okay. Can we go now? Okay, that's still burning. We need a lot of wood. So I have no clue. I think we have to cut the whole forest. At least it will probably feel like that. So okay, here we go. I have food. This is done. I just let it now. I don't take the bars. We pet the chickens. Yeah. Okay. Water the plants. Let's go. Working on art? So working too? Oh, nice. What are you drawing? Secret. Okay. So we are now at level 105. If Tian played Fortnite, it wouldn't work as background sound. You think so? Pew 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 pew! Pew pew! Pew, pew. Is it a good background sound? I have no clue how Fortnite sounds. I mean, I saw some stuff, but I don't know. I don't remember really. Hi Hot, hello, how are you doing? That's the painting I showed in Discord and maybe continue. Ah, nice. Awa, don't go away. Okay, now I can use the food. Nom nom nom. So I hope we can reach the bottom of the mine. I'm not sure if we can do it in one run. We could maybe if I would make the stone stairs, but yeah, I want to just go down the regular way. If we are lucky and get an exit. If it takes too long, then yeah, then maybe not. Then oh yeah. Ta-da! So They're all minis. Yesterday I saw a guy on Twitch. He was preparing for a challenge stream. He wanted to earn 50 million gold in Stardew Valley in the first year. That's like crazy. 50 million in 1 year, in the first year. Not even like later, just in the first year. It's like cool. I mean, we make now 100. I mean, maybe we have like 150,000 at the end. 15 million. Okay, that's crazy. I guess I have to practice a bit more until we have this strategies. Oh my god, that was really bad. It hurt a lot, a lot.
Hi, Nulens, how are you doing? Hello.
Wish you a good day. Okay, here's already exit. Nice. Then we can go there if we want. I just take a peek if there's something what we want to take with us. Just in case. Gold. It's pretty calm. Oh, too cold. Nice. Oh, okay. I said it's calm, and then there comes the bat. It wants to poke us. Oh, there's gold. New sword is not bad. And with the special food that I'm using, we have increased combat tactics. Or skills. Tactics. So 108, the night market. Oh, I forgot. Oh, but we bought everything. I forgot about that the event is going on. The night market, but we were there already like 2 days yesterday, and I bought everything what we wanted. So yeah. I guess it's fine. I hope. I can't change it now. I mean, we're now here, and I don't want to rush now outside. I mean, we're already 108. So, it's a good sign. Didn't know that. You can click on this. Oh, that's cool. So you can click on this minecart, and then they I got 8 coal or 5 coal from that. That's pretty cool. I didn't know that. He played over 6 hours and made 33,000 gold. Oh, okay. So he didn't. I saw it the first year. Okay. I guess he got inspired by Twitch Rivals. Maybe? I don't know. Pretty cool. I didn't watch him really, I just was like looking a bit before I went to sleep. Like, I don't know, 5 minutes. And there he was just looking at a planner and planning when to use which seeds. So. But he's still in spring. Well, not bad. Not bad. Almost as good as we are. Only almost. He has to practice a bit more. Oh, come. Hello. We need to way down. Mister. Exit. Please. Show up. We need some ladders. I want to go down. Mine now everything and hope that something will show up. You're still a farming goddess. Thank you. That sounds nice. Even so, if we are poor, right? I mean, at least we have enough food so we can eat something. It's the only thing that counts, and we can make our chickens happy. So, 109? Oh, that's nice. A lot of chests. And heat stone, iron ore, emerald, omni geode, carrot, wood, gold, and the lead wood. Yes, we are poor as church mouses. The church mice, right? One mouse and mice. So. Ah, ta-da. You! 110! You got space boots. Wow. You received space boots. That sounds fancy. What do they do? An iridium wave gives them a purple sheen. Plus 4 defense, plus 4 immunity. Okay, they are better than ours. Our old ones. Oh, nice. We have purple boots. Okay, since it's 10 p.m. already, I will not go further down. But we can go one level. I just want to see what's there. Because now when I just say I don't want to go further down, the way down can just appears immediately. It's always the same.
Hey CJ, hello, good morning. Good morning, how are you doing?
Lol, even twice. This game. Okay, but we don't go further, we come next time. Forgot to put sugar in tea? Oh, get the sugar. Sadly, they give no one speed. Oh, that would be nice. Hot. Like, pew! That would be cool. Oh, worms. Prehistoric tool. Okay.
Hey, Becky, hallihallo. How are you doing? Wish you a wonderful day. Good to see you, my friend.
How is your farm going? So. Also. Das ist hier. Und I'll try to clean up our inventory a little bit before we have to go to sleep. So, this is also here. Solar Essence is here, the bat wings. Okay. Das war richtig. Sap. Fiber. I take the wood. And geode, gold, copper. Oh. I need this too. Is that iron? So, prehistoric tool. Okay, that we have to bring to the museum. Okay. Yeah, for the museum. Why do I have the nut? And the nut was a gift for someone. For Marnie, I believe. Firewalker boot sounds also really, really fancy. So, it's here. Well, screenshot contest here? Yeah, I started today in a new screenshot contest. This time, it's again an ESO screenshot contest. This time, the winner can, the first place can get either a Torchbark pet or 1500 crowns. I was just like, okay, some people already have a Torchbark pet and then they would not participate or because of that, because they already have it. And yeah, so I was just like, okay, I will offer both and the winner can then decide it, pet or the crowns. And yeah, so the screenshot contest is about landscape and it should be sunrise or when the sun goes down, so sunset, so it's your decision, something with the sun and a beautiful picture and some landscape in ESO. You can you have to look it up on Discord. I don't know. You can have now like 2 weeks or something to submit your screenshot. People can vote, so like the last time. So I'm mid-fall, doing pretty good, and finally catching some fish. Nice! Congratulations, Becky. Congratulations. Sleeping with all this stuff, I'm sure it's not good. Yeah, I think it's probably not so comfy to sleep like that hot. Yeah, Torchbark bed. This mat has been so cold, waking up the last couple of mornings. I've probably got some brain freeze by now. No, it's not good, CJ. Okay. You have to get some cappy. Take a hoodie. Ooh, level 8 mining. Yoo. We can now make a mega bomb. What do I need for sprinklers? What? What is the 24 tiles? Oh my god. 24 tiles. It's crazy. Oha. That's cool. That's really nice. Okay, we don't have any iridium, so I don't know how that works. Our plan is now to get this one, the quality one. But they sound really nice, these iridium sprinklers. They sound really good. If you really want to make someone happy, give them their favorite gift on their birthday. Bo tip. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Hello, wrong. And? Oh, today we have no luck. Yeah, right, I still need the lightning rod, that's also right. You can't sleep with anything on your face? Oh. Tian, how are things going? You must really be making a fortune on that farm. Don't forget your dear old mother when you're a millionaire. Love, mom. Oh, a cakey! Oh, pink cake! What does it do? There's a little heart candies on top. Oh, that is cute. Oh my god, it's a Roman. Tian, I would like to give you some information about an upcoming event. The Feast of the Winter Star. It's a time for the community to come together and think back on all the good fortune we've had this year. A favorite tradition is the secret gift exchange, where everyone in town is randomly assigned to someone else. On the day of the festival, everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprises them with something special. This year, your secret friend is Caroline. Don't tell anyone. The feast will take place on 25th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the town square. Caroline. Who is Caroline? We visited her once, I think, but I don't remember. And they're the green lady. Okay. You ever tried a water bottle? Yeah, I would just set a warming pillow, you know, with Körnerkissen. You know, there are different ones with grain inside or cherry. I have keine Ahnung, was heißt. Cherry seeds. Yeah, I like them more than water bottles because they, I don't know, I feel like they are not so wobbly, and you can just put them in the microwave and for like a short amount of time, and they are warm, and they hold really really long the warmth. So I like them more. Caroline is Pierre's wife. Okay, Pierre was the supermarket guy, right? Okay, so what does Caroline like? That's a good question. Do we have some tips from the collection thing? Fish, taco, and summer spangle. Okay, what? Fish taco. What is a summer spangle? It sounds both like I don't have it. Doesn't she like something easier? Like corn or I don't know. Pickled corn oder Wein? Okay, a flower you can plant in summer. I don't have that one yet. Sadly. I don't have this one. Can I gift her something else and make her happy? Or does it have to be something what she really likes? Likes. Oh, our foods are done. Nice. Was all universal like except our rand duck mayonnaise was didn't know we have to be Secret Santa for someone. It makes it so difficult. You're welcome. So we have two hearts, two. Okay. If you can read this, come to the secret woods. Please bring me Maipal syrup. Okay. I understand. So we need maple syrup, and yeah, I don't know where the secret woods are, but yeah, it sounds like I would speak. I'm speaking. It sounds like I'm speaking. So. Oh, that is cute. Look at that. Wait, that's a German character. It sounds like that, right? I will bring the woods and stuff into the kitchen. So, this one. I don't know if you can use the snow jam for cooking, to be honest. I don't have a idea like that. Then you could open a boot gear shop now. We already sold something. I already actually sold it. Because we had more. And I went to the Adventures Guild and sold some of the stuff we had. Just to get a bit of more space. Oh no, this is flowers. Okay. And I would say, since we today have not really luck, at least they told us that, that we get more wood. I guess that's a good idea. Try something? Can we put honey inside? Like to make honey? Oh, we can! Okay. Yeah. Now we need some wood. Do I repair the bus? No, no. I didn't do anything anymore in the community center. So, I need for the greenhouse to make the spring bundle, which, yeah, has to wait. Then, I need the artisan bundle, there. Yeah, I mean, this is all fruits which I don't have. I don't have cloth. I mean, cheese is something that we could do. But yeah, I mean, for this we need pigs. For this we need sheep, I guess. We need goats. We need cheese. Some milk. This I have, and I don't have fruits. So, and then we have... I'm still working on this one. On the quality crops bundle. Yeah. And... So the bus stop was with gold, oh? Yeah, I don't have so much gold. I still need the stable. Yeah, but this is like a lot. I mean, come on. So we need what? 10, 25, 30, 32,000, 32,500 gold. Okay. Yeah, but I should start to work on this. This is true. Yeah. What did we do? I tried to go down a bit the mine. I did some quests. I really don't know what we did actually. I did stuff. Oh, we have to bring him something, okay. Bring maple syrup to the secret woods. Awesome. Okay. Yeah. So maybe I can sell a bit more stuff. Maybe you can go in spring then. And make this. Yeah, I'm missing hardwood. We don't have enough hardwood. I think I have like 60. Oh, okay, now we have more. Yeah. Maybe we can get something done. Yeah, maybe we get first a stable before we buy ducks. I mean, I didn't think that a duck would be so expensive. So I would not have probably expanded our coop if I had known that before. Yeah, but we could also think about to get, you know, like golden weapons. That would be also tools. Not weapons, but tools. Like, that would be also something that we could consider. I believe they also cost like 10,000 per piece. So, but we could think about to get like, you know, golden axe, maybe? A pickaxe? Maybe. I forgot to check for syrup, huh? I think. I didn't take a look there. In here a bit. Golden tools, 10,000 gold. Yeah, because we have now gold bars, we have enough. But yeah, I would probably first use our materials for sprinklers, because I really think sprinklers will be something what I will really like, so don't, we don't have the water so much. And next spring will come soon. So not sure. We can check what we can sell. So maybe we have a lot of stuff. So maybe I can sell a lot of things and we earn more money. Careful. Oh, we eat something maybe, yeah? Iridium? We don't have iridium, so I can't make that yet at all. We can make just the quality ones. Iridium? I don't even know where we get iridium, so... Yeah, we don't have any iridium. I don't even know how it looks like. How much wood do we have? Can I just place it somewhere else?
Hi, Mr. B. How are you doing?
Okay. So, then let's see. Okay, we need the copper for Clint. So I can put it here. What did we need for the sprinklers? I forgot already. So, ach, we find quartz. Ooh. Do we have that? I think I have quartz, oh? Here, quartz. Burn, burn, burn. Don't eat the whole cake at once. Are you sure? Do you want a piece of cake? You just want to eat it yourself. Just stop Stardew Valley to work a bit outside. May I see you? Okay. Okay, Mr. B. So, then let's see, how much wood do we have? We have now 90 hardwood. Nice. So we're just missing 10. So soonish we have enough for the stable. Jelly. Now let's see what we can sell so we get some coin. We sell wine and that one and that one. Leaves and bright red berries make a popular winter decoration. Okay. Need you to organize my stashes. You look so well ordered and even shields behind. I don't find anything in my boxes. Yeah, I try my best, but it's not so easy, to be honest. It just somehow always pollutes a bit fast. And I know the feeling. So, okay. What do we move from this one? I have so many mushrooms. I really know. It would be nice if we get some cooking recipe with mushrooms. But sadly, I mean, we have some, but I don't have a cooking recipe which we can cook. That one. Some mushrooms are good as gifts? You think so? You think some people like them? No, this was here. Syrup. Okay. Get some more wood. Here we go. The red and purple mushroom are also needed in the community center. Yeah, I think that I have already. I believe. So now I wanted to craft some path or something. Can we do that? If stone would be nice. Is that quavel? Because I want to save now some of my wood. So here, yeah, cobblestone or gravel path. Let me see how it looks like. Because the stone we have somehow a bit. So cobblestone. Oh, now we take cobblestone. Bad, hopefully. And now I'll just say, eee, it looks like garbage. I don't want that. So, let's see, where do we place a path? Maybe like here. Because we have to go always here and visit our pets. Ah. Yuki. Stop. Here we go. Ta-da! See? Our first path. I think we make maybe twice. The stepping stone path can be displaced by lightning or destroyed by weeds, are you sure? Double pathing is smart. I realize the horse don't like my single pathing. Oh, this was now like just random. And you have already a horse. Lol. Congrats. I usually use all of mine for cooking, so the not red purple ones. Okay. So they like good recipes with mushrooms. Can I find somewhere else mushroom recipes or only on TV? I place it? Ah, here. Okay, so a small path is too less for the horse, you say? A fermented beverage made from honey. Drink in moderation. Hey, can you get drunken in this game? Is it possible that you get drunken? Level 8 foraging. We have now plus 1 axe proficiency and wild berry harvesting. We have now a warp totem farm. Yeah, did you try that to get drunken? Okay, so meat 200. Oh wow, that's really good. Oh wow, okay, so meat is much better than wine. I mean, I salt now here. Oh no, not better. Oh, it's also one. Okay, so cranberry wine is better than meat. It's 25 more. Okay, I just was like it's two, but it's only one. So okay, 225 for wine, 200 for meat. Cranberry jelly, 2000. Oh. You get recipes from town people if you have good relationship? Okay, I guess we have to make some friends. We need some friends. I mean, I have to go to town anyway now for... first check how is our luck. If it's good, we go to the mine. Snow? No, no luck today. We could think about to get. We have to go to Clint. For the quests, and we could take some gifts and gift some stuff to town people, maybe. Bucket Panda. Oh, Tian, you don't drink alcohol. I didn't try it in the game, so. Wow. But this meat goes so fast compared to the wine. Meat goes super duper fast. It's like crazy. Sadly, I don't have so much honey, so but it goes really fast. I have to go to the chicken. Chickens, forgot. So. This winter music is not helping me to wake up. Oh, you mean this, what we got? This secret stuff? You mean this papers which we found. You mean chickens? What do we need for sprinklers? What did I say? We need for the sprinklers. And we need, oh, we need also lightning rod. Batwing, iron bar, okay. I need iron also. Okay, iron. Seems like our guy is always super super hungry. Okay, so good. What are we doing now? We... Nine... Go there. We can take this for the museum. What does this guy like? The guy, the blacksmith. I mean, we go down there, so... What does he like as a gift? Maybe you have it. Name Clint, I think, is his name. I think so. I'm not sure, but I think so. Just looking if we have one of these big logs left. We have to stop a bit because I'm getting out of wood. So, okay, we put them here. And here we can put egg. Yeah, Clint, genau, Clint. The blacksmith. Has he something special? Probably, I don't know, maybe some stone? I would not guess. He likes stone. So. Maybe he likes flowers? Who knows? Okay, this is already open. So we can go there. Risotto. Gold bar. Amethyst. Ruby, Topaz, okay. So he likes a lot of stuff. Does he have something what he likes the most? Artischocken-Tipp. I don't have that. okay, then we take... Hey, Jay-Z. What is what? Good day. That's all he loves. Okay, then we take Amethyst. I would say. Thank you, Toto. So. Then we can take the card mine. Yes, copper bar and iron bar. Okay. That's really handy. Achso, you mean the avatar. What? I didn't want to give you that. Oh, you wanted the iron bar. Also, oops, that was now not on purpose. I thought we have to give him a copper bar for completing the quest. So, this was not on purpose. Maybe get some new stuff for the museum. Cool! Ocean stone, oh, I guess that's for the museum probably. Some stone stuff, sandstone. And more to open. Promise? Just the software that I'm using, JC. Just the software. Which you also can use if you'd like to. So. It's a red panda, actually. yeah, which you can use in different colors if you'd like. But there are also other avatars available which you can use if you enjoy them. Was promised a yellow crystal? I don't know, it could be. So, let's check what we got. Okay, museum. Museum stuff. We go to museum. I actually wonder how much can you donate to the museum. I mean, we donated now like, I feel like million of things. But there's still a lot of space left, so. Shapeshifters can be people, they are probably all around us. They are. So. Okay, what can we donate? Sandstone. And this one. Get a crystal chair, woohoo! And a bear statue, lol. That's cute. Oh, that's actually really cute. Oh my god. So many books. Look how many books we found. The farm together farm has become so laggy. Oh no! Oh, why, CJ? Is it... Do you have too many items there? Oh, did you now complete the event in Farm Together? Is it already done? So. Oh, I have still a lot of energy, so we could think about to get some more wood. Luckily, we don't have to bring the books back to the museum ourselves. Oh my god. I was not here for quite a while, it seems like. Or maybe there was a storm. Big waves. And brought us all the treasure. How many quests do we have? Oh. Wow. A strange note. Secret roots. So I hope tomorrow, tomorrow we just go in the mine. So I just hope we have luck, but yeah. So who liked the amethyst? I forgot. Was it not the lady here? Emily or some? Was it Emily? I don't remember her name, but she was somewhere here. Didn't she like amethysts? What's the bottom? Emily does? Ha! Huh. Oh, I don't know. We have to check, Jojo. I don't remember. Is that Emily? Aha! This gift is fabulous! Thank you so much! Oh, now send me some cooking recipes. Thank you very much! I don't think I have anything with me, which is good for gifting. Oh, hi! Rare seed. Sow in fall. Takes all season to grow. What's that? CJ, rare seed? It's super expensive, so I don't know if I can really get it, but this is something good. Get the rare seed, is it good? Can sell them for 3,000? Really? Oh, wow, so should I buy as many as I can? Takes all season to grow. Okay, so I have to put it. It's for fall, so for next year fall, and it's all the fall to grow. Yes? Yes, you can buy only one per time. Okay. What? But I can buy as much as I want. You can buy only one per time. Yeah, I can buy as many seeds as I want. I have now three. The info isn't correct. Okay. Usually wait to have a greenhouse to plant those. Okay, so if you have a greenhouse, you can plant this and all the year long. Then it doesn't matter if it's fall or not. Okay. So, and I can get always this rare seeds. It's not like I have to buy now a lot. We can also get it at some other point. I don't have to buy now everything with my money. Or do I need to buy it now? Just as always. Okay. Then we don't buy it. Ooh. Sandwich. Do we need a sandwich for the community center? Sandwich? I think we need that guy. Can it be? The rare fish? Okay. Oh, my inventory is full. Haha! My inventory is full. Wait. I have to move something. Does she go away, the lady? Yeah, on Fridays and so. Yeah, but until which time is she here? Can I go away and go? Can I go short back to my house and come back? Is it enough time for that, or do I have to toss something out? During any season, there's a 1.2% chance that the merchant will be selling 1 to 5 rare seeds. Oh, okay. Oh no. I sort everything. Make it like this now. I'll just toss something away. To 8 p.m. Friday and Sunday 5 p.m. to 2 a.m. Oh, okay. For the card lady. Thank you. I mostly buy it for 1k each. Okay. Okay, now we lost some money. Not lost, we invested. Sounds better, huh? So I'm not sure. I have to look check if we put the oyster already in the community center. I'm not sure about that, to be honest. Was it here? Ah, that's for the sandwich, nice. Ocean. What do we need? Oyster. Ah, we need still the oyster. Nice. You are the investment panda. So, okay, then we go here. And no. So. Then we go here. And stone, clay, iron ore. Just this. And then so, and our rare seeds we put, just to be sure, here in our chest. And this is for our fridge. So, and now we have space for some chair. So we can put this chair here. So we can put our clothes on that. Oh, now I found out how you can turn. Oh my god. Now I know how you can turn them. I didn't know how you can turn the furnishings. So. Okay, this one I can't turn, obviously. The chair I could turn around. Where should we put a bear? He's a bit huge. I put this now here, and the small little bear we put here in the corner if it's possible. Nope. Oh, here we go. Ta da! Small little bear. So, but it's well made, no? It's well made. Okay, now we have still so much energy. I will go and we cut some wood. I wanted to cut some wood outside so we spare our trees. Your own place to become a museum. Yeah, it's getting a bit crowded. You also want a small little bear, Zucker? So, okay. What does she have now? Chowder. A perfect way to warm yourself after cold night. Oh, that's good if you want to do fishing, huh? Tulips? I think we bought tulips. Pale broth. Slime. Walnut tea table. Okay. Oh, red cabbage seeds. Oh, do you get this red cabbage seed somewhere else too or only from her? Is it something rare what only she offers? Or do the others also, does Pierre also offer red cabbage seeds? Okay, can we wait? When you go back to the castle, please walk to the far left of where she is. This is good. I hope I get enough hardwood. Oh, only 8. Ooh, this is a secret place. What's that? Okay. More hardwood, maybe? Secret! Oh, a blob. Oh, is it like a monster? Pew! Yeah, I know we need cabbage for some community center stuff. Because of that, I asked. But if we can get it at other point, I mean, now it's not even the time that I can use the seeds. Okay, now we have enough hardwood, guys, that we can buy a stable, actually. So if you want, we can go the next day, and I would say then we get our horse. So we can get our horse, and then we go to the mine afterwards. Does it sound like a good plan? So. Looks like a magic place with all the stars going around. Looks really nice. Old Master Cannoli, still searching for the sweetest taste. Oh, is that from the quest what they told us? You found a note with just bring maple syrup to the secret woods? And it sounds like that. Okay, then we come back with maple syrup tomorrow. Secret wood. At least he writes like I'm speaking, so I understand it really well. Different things happen in there. Oh, okay. No spoilers. The seeds are available starting in the year 2. There's a small chance of buying red cabbage or wet cabbage seeds from the traveling car. Oh, okay. So I guess we just got lucky that we got it. Okay. So, Then let's go back. And clean our inventory again. and then oh, jellies. What do I need for the stable? How much wood? I know 100 wood, but I forgot the rest. 100 hardwood and something. 10,000 gold, but I don't remember the rest. Five iron bars. Or do I have iron? I think I... that we can change. So here we go. Mayonnaise. We need also cranberries. Up, fill it up, and getting back jellies. Oh, it's already so late. Okay, okay. Going fast. No. My 5 iron bars, hardwood, and okay. Everything that Cartlady sells is overpriced, but she's the only one who sells the rare seeds. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. So. Five iron bars, you said, so. Okay. Okay, so we just have to wait for the iron and then we are good to go. Nice. Also, maple syrup, right? Maple syrup. Yeah, maple syrup. Place this winterwood. Maipal. Maipal syrup. Nineteen of winter. Ooh, made some coin. Not so much, but a bit. Not bad. Not bad. With random stuff. I mean, we anyway need now a lot of gold if we spend again 10,000, so we'll not be looking so good for long. How does this weather? Snow, and we have no luck, but it doesn't matter. We anyway go there. Yeah, over 20,000. Not for long. Oh no, no. No, I don't. I just want to... Can I place here inside stuff? So like the mayonnaise machine, could I place it here inside of the building? Does that work? I could just place it here next to it, so I don't have to carry the eggs so far around. So, but doesn't he say maple syrup here? Is it not the same stuff in the craft? You found a note barely legible asking you to bring maple syrup to the secret woods. Is it not the secret woods? I saw. I thought that are secret woods what we found. Okay, then I don't go there. Thank you. But we go anyway now to Robin. And then we go to the dungeon, to the mine. And try to make 5 more levels. Hopefully. The secret is between 6 a.m. and 7 p.m. with maple syrup in inventory, trigger a cutscene. Okay. Yeah, we can try it. 6 a.m. and 7 p.m. Okay, so we can go there now first then, before we go, before we go to Robin. So we are good to go, I guess. But no, I didn't want to do that. So I place this here. And this one back here. Okay. That's how it looks good, right? And the cake, I just don't take. We just let the take here, cake here for now. And I placed our wood wrong. Shame on me. So here we go. Okay. Okay. Let's try it out. We go there and try it out. We try it out. But I go first now, short AFK. And then we go to the forest. Then we go to Robin. And then we go. Oh wait, I wanted to say look something. Can we put the staple here? Is it possible? Is it so small? Can I say where the staple goes with my horse? So can we make it here in the entrance? So I guess I have to remove all my stuff. You can say yes. Okay. I guess here it's a good point, though. I mean, we have to go here, jump on the horse. Yeah. Yeah, I think also that we have to move everything, huh? Yeah, I also don't... I don't know how small it is. Was ist los mit dir, mein Dicker? Uiuiui. Oh my god, I have to move everything. Okay. We just try it out. But I go first AFK. This was Dicker now. So Dickerchen, yeah? I usually put mine where your boxes and trees are on the left of my house. Ah, okay. And that's not also not the bad spot. Because we can go up or down. Yeah, I have to think about it, so I'll be right back. I'm back, guys, but give me a second.
I'm around. But moving.
I had to place the blankets for my cats. I had them in the wash machine. So, and they really, really like it if it's, you know, like, if it's fresh from the dryer and warm and nice. And yeah, so it was just like seeing it's already done. I was just picking up the blankets and yeah. And now I place them again. So I just like it. And Mousy just woke up and saw that I bought the blanket, so she also wanted to jump on it. Yeah. Yeah. Lucky kitties. Thank you, Zucker. Danke. So, okay, we could also put it maybe here. I have that one. We just put it a bit on the side now. Okay. So. Everything takes so much time. I'm not sure if you can make it in the mine. Otherwise, if it's getting too late, we can go just the next day. But I would like to go down the mine to complete it. Oh, bist du verrückt? Mouse is a bit crazy. She has her 5 minutes. Well, come closer. Hey, it's not every day I get to speak to a human. Looks like you've got a little forest magic in you. No, about my note. Did you bring the good stuff? Oh, that smell. This is really sweet stuff. It's my favorite sauce. It makes me very happy. You've made a friend today, Tian. I've got something special I want to show you. The bear left you with his special knowledge. Salmon berries and blackberries are now worth 3 times the gold. Oh wow. Tell him you're just there for the recipe, Tian. Oh, the bear, does he come back? Oh. Speaking human. Yeah, speaking bear, speaking human. Okay, so the other for the statue, we need something else, obviously. Okay, now we go to Robin. Oh, she's really crazy. She's on the new blanket, or not new, but on the fresh washed and dried blanket next to me on the chair. And she's just like, I don't know what she's doing, but she's crazy. So, but really sweet. I don't know if you can hear her, but yeah. Oh, I could have taken the stuff for the community center. But yeah, we can't anyway complete it, so it's fine. Construct farm buildings, and now we go. Houses 12 coop dwelling animals. Comes with an auto feed system. Oha! That's fancy! Auto feed system! Uiuiui! That sounds good! Allows you to keep a ride, keep and ride a horse. Horses included. It's pretty small. I thought it's a bit bigger. Okay, we could even to make it here. Next to the path, like this. Okay, but I think we make it like this. So, oder? Is it good? Or maybe so. So it's not in the way. I think that's nice. So we still have space there. Hey Shadow Gamer, hello! How are you doing? I'm not on top of the fence. In a little free spot. So we are faster outside. But yeah, we could have also do that maybe. You are right. I didn't think about it. Just was like the, you know, not too close to the path, but not too far away, so we can easily reach it and go away. So. Oh, to the bottom. Okay, so there's just the bottom of the mine quest is left. Yeah, I will anyway try it. Even so, it's probably too late, but we will try. We will try to go down. 110. Here we go. Was war das denn, hä? Mii! Ne? Du Nudel. Na komm her. Komm. Sag hallo. Komm her. Sag hallo Zucker. Hallo CJ. Sag Mimi. So Mimi. Mäuschen. Eckblatt freut sich bestimmt auch. Noch mehr Mimi. Let me take this food. Oh, come on. Luckily, these guys are not so strong, these shamans. Oh, wow, we have two exits now. Good. As if you marry someone, the wife builds then a small garden, little free spot. Oh, really? That's cute. Okay, 1 on 12. Oh, diamond. Okay, I have to replace that stuff, so much better. Diamond. Now these bats are really a bit annoying because they just can visit you as they want. They don't care about your privacy or anything. Clong clong. This guy is mean. Have I seen? Did that poop be seen too? Okay. I just cannot look at Mousy. I don't see anything. She's just standing in front of my screen. Yep. So I just see a little bit on the left side. That's mine. Hier bitte schön, Fräulein. That's the life of cats. If you have cats, you know, then everything belongs to them. So, easy. With dogs it's a bit easier, because if you teach your dog right, at least you can just tell him go, you know, on your spot, and it should be okay. Even so, at the end, they're probably still the boss. Because they just know how to look, and like bling bling bling, and then you will melt. She knows what your priority should be. Yeah, cats are number one. Did we get already an exit? No, we didn't. Oh, I was not sure if I maybe missed it. Clong, 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 clong. Ah, we got a lot of secret notes. We eat something. Flying monsters are always a noise, yeah. Especially in tower defense games, normally, because they don't care about the path. It depends on the tower defense, but yeah, in many they don't care about the pathing, like the regular enemies. So they make it really tough, and now most of the time the most feared levels. Now enough? I think we killed now all the bats which are available in this game. Hey. And I need to find get some better recipes. Or we just get the, I don't know. I think we eat too much protein. All these eggs. Okay, 114. So soon we are there. I hope we get something nice when we reach 120. Mousy. She's playing with herself and the blanket. She's just hopping on the blanket around and shouting at the blanket. Which is really cute if you think about she's will get soon for this year 16. So yeah, it's really cute, like a little cat. Thank you. reach 115. I'll just go now outside since it's already 11 p.m. Which is good. So we made a good show. Yes. Yes, CJ. So they're really old. Tika and Mousy. So Tika and Mousy, they're siblings. So yeah, they're really old. You need to train to get muscles. Oh, you're back. Oh wow, we got a lot of these notes. Look at that. So, it's written in Leia's handwriting. My idea of the perfect dinner would be salad, goat cheese, truffle and wine. And you are a really fancy girl. I need a poppy seed muffin. Ooh. Nice. If someone gave me one of those things, I'd melt. To Haley and Emily. Hope you two are doing well. We sent you your favorite gifts. Pink cake, sunflowers, and sunflowers for Haley. Gemstones and wool for Emily. Oh, we have a pink cake from our mom. I found some good things by looking in the garbage cans and on lucky days. Sometimes we find the dish of the day behind the saloon, usually fresh. For dessert, I check the Mulner's can for cookies. For treasures, check the cans by the blacksmith and museum. So I guess it was from Linus. Okay. I have no idea what it is, but looks nice. Hi, Doctor! How are you doing, Dr. Puffy? I wish you a wonderful day. We love that meal, minus the wine, yeah. That's a really useful map. But I guess it looks like it in the desert. Probably, no? So. Okay, we've got topaz. It's hard, really hard to take care that we don't pollute anything. So, okay, void essence and seer, this here, and this one is here. Exhausted all day in university today. Oh, okay. Then welcome back. I hope you can now relax. You know, eat something, chill, maybe play something on the side. But I hope you had at least a bit of fun in university, even so it was exhausting. I mean, you could meet your friends and stuff like that. Ring of Yoba. Aha. So, it will be snow and no luck. And we get a recipe. Pumpkin pie. In my house, it's a tradition to eat pumpkin pie during the feast of the Winter Star. The season just isn't complete without that wonderful flavor you can only achieve with the finest farm fresh pumpkins. A little nutmeg, cinnamon, and clove will sweep you of the land of the crimson and gold. So. I never ate a pumpkin pie. My friend from Canada told me about that, and she was creating pumpkin pie during Christmas. But yeah, that's, I never tried that. But she told me about that. How are you doing? Hope the winter hasn't been too hard to you. Anyway, I'm writing to ask you for some hardwood. I need about 10 pieces. Of course. I think I gave you everything and we are out of hardwood now, maybe. Yeah, F6.
You love pumpkin pie?
Yeah, I visited a lot of patients today. What are you studying, if you want to say that? Are you doing pumpkin pie yourself then, CJ? Every year? Oha. Okay, that is like... That's tough, doctor. But I guess it's super interesting, but really hard. How much longer do you have to go for that? Is it 8 years? 9 years? Pretty long, I think. Six years, okay. Okay, so you're almost at the end. Almost. A new baby chicken has hatched! Yeah! How do we name it? How do you want to name the baby chicken, guys? Our first baby! So... we can decide. Johto? You want to have a Johto? Okay, probably make a Johto baby. Here we go. Johto is now a chicken. There, you see, this is Johto. You see this little guy here? So since you was always, if since you were wondering how Johto is looking like, now you know it. This is Johto. Yeah, Johto seems curious, but a little cautious. It's a strange new world. When I finish the 6 years of general medicine, I will need to study 5 more years of residency in surgery. Because I want to be a surgeon. Ooh, okay. Wow, that's like a lot. Do you want to be like a general surgeon? Or do you want to go for a specific field? Like, I don't know, like heart? Hand or I don't know. Don't make mayonnaise out of my siblings. Oh, we could think about, guys, to get more chickens and since we don't have ducks now, so we could get the ducks later. Yes, the mayonnaise is ready. Yeah, I just put the egg now inside. We can still sell the chickens if you want. Vascular. I don't know what is vascular. Vascular. What is vascular in German, guys? Vascular, but I don't know what it is. As a surgeon, I have no idea what it is. But anyway, it doesn't matter. I think it's a really, really big goal what you have there. I'm sure you will reach it. You have to work hard, and it's like you have a lot of... Yeah, it's a really tough job, because... Yeah, that's like, with your decision and your help... Yeah, you can help a lot of people or yeah, make their life really, really miserable. And I think it's also tough to work with so many people. I don't think that's an easy job, so... Blutgefäße. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. Gefäßchirurg. Gefäßchirurg. Okay. Oha, that's a tough one.
Hey Morgana, hallo, how you doing? Me, me, me.
Gefäßchirurg, okay, wow.
more shall gather. More
oh
shall enter the fray.
Now I got scared. I didn't expect it.
Hey, Eloa! Are you here already? There we go. Hello, Eloa. Thank you for the mighty raid. Thank you very, very much. How are you doing? How did your stream go? What did you play today? I was only there in the morning when you were just still chatting. So I don't know what you were playing, actually. Eloa, wait! Hey, everyone! Hi, Keldir! Hi! Hi, Nanny! How are you doing? Hello! So guys, in case you don't know, Eloa is a really, really kind person and a great content creator. She's playing all kind of MMOs. At the moment, she likes a lot World of Warcraft, but she also plays ESO and Guild Wars 2, Final Fantasy also. And she does also really great morning streams with just chatting. She is also she's doing ASMR videos with gaming content, so you can check out her YouTube channel too. And yeah, she's really, really a great content creator and kind person. Hi Deffy! Hi, how are you doing? Hi Velo! Hi! And Nanny, she is an artist. So Nanny is, for example, creating all of the emotes from Eloa. So which you see there, Nanny was creating. I don't know if she made everything, but a lot of them, that I know. So... Fine, Morgana, that is nice. Thank you so much. How was Guild Wars 2?
It looks so nice, Guild Wars 2, but it's just not my type of fighting, sadly. But I like the art style from Guild Wars 2. I think it's a really pretty game. Yeah, playing at the moment Stardew Valley, which hooked me quite a lot, to be honest. It's a really, really nice game. I played the first time now since a week or so, and I enjoyed a lot. but yeah, and usually we play like, you know, two to three times a week, the Elder Scrolls Online. And then, at the moment I still try to finish again Witcher 3 and King's Quest. But yeah, now I got Stardew Valley infected. So,
hey, Manethetreel, hello, how are you doing? Good to see you.
And somehow the Stardew Valley virus is going around, so quite... Some people of our community got this game, or we started to play it now, and everyone is like farming, farming, farming. So it's really a great game, so if you never played it, it's really, really nice. Super relaxing, but also really interesting. You have so much stuff to do, so...
Diana is a trash panda. I wasn't really... As everybody's talking about how relaxing Stardew Valley is, but despite trying, I really don't understand. Do you maybe have a hint for new players, beginners?
So, more or less, what you do... I mean, you can decide with what you want to earn money. What I found now the easiest is, you know, just make at the start, make your crops, which they provide you, and, you know, start to make plants. And... what you should start also, what makes it easier, if you have here, you see this community center? That's a bit broken and old. And when you go there, I mean, they will tell you everything, but you can complete there like packages, like bundles. And so, like for example, this one, I see on the right hand side, you have to bring this in spring. You should start to plant like parsnip and beans and cauliflower and potato. And you should bring each of these vegetables here, not here, but you know, to the community center. And with that you will unlock something. In general you get then, for example, for this one, I guess I get like 30 spring seeds. And this will make your start a lot easier because you don't have to invest money for that. Yeah, but at the start I would just like plant stuff, sell it. And then you make money, and from that I just made like everything from something. I mean, I was farming. I like the mine a lot, so I'm in the dungeon here, and which is not really hard, you know. I died sometimes when I didn't pay too much attention, but yeah. You can have, like, here the first mine, you can go down to level 120. And now, you see it on the top left side, 116.
Welcome back, my friend.
We are almost at the bottom of that level. But yeah, you... I don't know, I was just like playing and trying to earn money, and then... The game makes it pretty nice to be come into the game, because they tell you, here's a quest, and hey, we have an event going on. I don't know. But what was your troubles?
Daffy, thank you so much for 6 months in a row. Thank you very, very much. Yeah, for potatoes. Thank you. Make some hype, my friends, with Daffy Gataka. Thank you very much.
I go in the mines only when it's raining. Yeah, I really want to go down, and I wanted to get like the materials for into upgrading my tools. Then I needed my gold and iron, I think, also for the sprinklers, which I want to prepare now. So, also, it's a relaxing game. Yes, Dr. Puffy, I think so too. Jojo says, don't ask her, she's a noob kick. Yeah. Is the animation from the head tracking? Yes, said Buffer, yes. So, I have a camera here, and the camera is just like tracking my face movement. And also my mouth. So if I'm looking to the left, to the chat, you see it. And to the right, up and down. You know, it's tracking everything. Also, you know, when I'm talking. So if the ears are, you know, like moving, that's not me. That's like... not like I'm doing that. And also if the nose is doing something, it's also not me. But yeah, that's just the software. Yeah, but beside of that, Nanny, you can also go for fishing, and you can sell fishes if you want. But I think if you just concentrate at the start to place some seeds and water them and sell them, then it gets better. Also, with your first money, what I did, if you go to... where's my mouse? Yeah, if you go here to Pierre, that's also in the town. Also, you are here, you just go here to the right. You come to this town square immediately, and Pierre, he's selling all kind of goods and also seeds. And every, you know, like in spring, you have spring seeds, then they die.
A new
follower. Then the next time in summer, you have then summer seeds and so on. And you can buy all the seeds at his place. So it's a good idea if you go to him and get new seeds and plant them if you liked it. But I think it's a good way to start. So you get a bit feeling how the game works, and you get some, you know, some money. For summer, I liked a lot blueberry seeds. I find that really nice, but I also like a lot blueberries. And for fall, I like cranberry seeds the most. But I would recommend you to plant everything for the community center. So, yeah. But take a look. But it's a really nice game, and you can't make so much wrong. I mean, just need to get money. And you see, I've only 12,000 gold, and we earned now, this is my first year of the game, and we earned now 140,000 gold. So I spent quite a lot, and we got a chicken coop, we have a barn, now I got the stable, and I got my first horse, should be done soon. Yeah, there's really quite a lot of things to do and to unlock, to be honest. It's a really big game, and really good. Thank you so much for the follow, Z Buffer. Thank you very much. Welcome to our family, and yeah, it means a lot. Dankeschön. And if you are new and you maybe don't know me, and you're wondering what kind of dialect it is, I'm from Germany. So. I have to take care. If you're in a dungeon like I am now, you have to take care about your energy and health, which you see at the bottom right of the screen. And also you have to be aware that you have to be sleeping before 2 a.m. So otherwise you will pass out. That should be something you should always consider. And you also have to consider your energy. So it's not like you can work as much as you want. Or be in the mine as much as you want. I've always be careful with the time. That is what I find the one of the hardest things, because in other games you just go like, oh, let's go in a dungeon, and then we go explore, 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 like in Terraria, for example. You just like explore and explore, explore, as long as you want. Here you have a limit, and which you have to be always aware of. I mean, first it's your energy, but you can, with food, you can increase the time, but the regular time of the day will, you know, is your last thing where you have to consider, okay, I have to go home in bed. 118! So, two more levels to go. We maybe eat something, I think. Hey, Knight Commander, hello! How are you doing? Everything is good? Thank you, Zed Buffer. Doing good, just back from work? Okay, then welcome back. I hope you had a good day and not a lot of stress. Or no stress would be even better. But I guess work is work, right? Oh, no boots! Combat boots. Oh, crap boots. Not good. That's okay. Oh. Better is when you don't have to work, right? So, I know. But yeah. Somehow you have to earn money. So. Come on. So now I'm just poking here all the blocks and I'm hoping we are getting lucky to find the ladders which go then down to the next level. This is a bit random. Sometimes it goes really fast and sometimes... Oh, you see, like here now, we have already the way down. So it doesn't matter what we are doing. It can be that there comes another exit, but we can also just take this one immediately if you want. Since we have still some time left, I will just poke here a bit around and see if we find some treasures and more minerals which we need for crafting. So the fighting itself, in case you never played this game, is pretty... Ooh, I have to eat something. Come, eat. Blop did hurt me quite a lot. So I eat now all my fried eggs. So I don't want to die. If you die, that happened to me, I think, twice now. Or three times? I don't know. You get unconscious and someone will find you. But you have to pay quite a lot of money. And you can lose random items from your inventory. And... what is even worse, last time we lost, I think, 8 levels. So we lost our memory and we lost 8 levels, which we already explored. So that was a bit unfortunate. So I try not to get, not to die and also not to get, you know, lose the time and that we go too late to sleep. I really try to be on point in the mine. Yeah. Like, sweet, don't die again? Yeah. You speak very good English, very good, thank you. Yeah, I try my best. It got a lot better, I think. Yeah, I learned a lot, but I got also more relaxed. I think that helps a lot. Yeah, bottom, level 120. Got the key! You found the skull key. You are not sure what it's for, but it seems important. It's been added to your wallet. Okay, so we got some key. Whatever that is. So, the skull key. You found a strange looking key in the bottom of the mines. Discover the purpose of the skull key. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I thought I get now some fancy treasure. But yeah, we made it. Yoo! We did it! We are a bit slower than Mr. B, but we did it. Yeah! Work. I always liked it from Warcraft 3. The orcs, they're like, work, work. Or in German, like, Arbeit, Arbeit. I think the orcs say, work complete. I wish I could speak German. I would like to go to Germany one day and buy their famous sausages or beer. Now, you can also do that without knowing German. You just say, bitte ein Bier. Or if you want more, you say, bitte 10 Bier. Our Sonnet run and gun type of game makes you think carefully about your movements. Yeah, it depends. It's not really deep combat in this game. You know, it's not like... It's a bit like, you know, inspired by the old Zelda game, I would say. But it's nice. I enjoy it. It's not a bad combat, but also not the deepest combat what you ever saw. So, it's okay. I mean, it's not the focus of the game, the combat. But it's a part of the game, so... So... Hello! So what do you offer? I want to see if you offer something else. So I bought this sword here. Funny is, like, then soon enough we got as a reward the sword which you see in my inventory, the black one. This one we got then as a reward in the mine. This one. Ooh, lava katana. Wee! A powerful blade forged a pool of churning lava. Oha. Oh, did you get that, Mr. B? Did you buy that one? That's fancy. That's really cool. Ho ho. That's shiny. We have to get that one. But yeah, I'm too poor. We can't afford that, sadly. But that's really nice. That's a fancy one. You bought it? Oh, come on. Angeber. Congratulations, Mr. B. You can now unlock the skull cavern in the desert. Yeah, but I think we have to first unlock the desert. Bitte ein Bier. Definitely the most important phrase to remember. Yeah. I think you will then survive in Germany. Still not the best weapon in the game. No spoilers. Oh, really? You have to prepare the bus station. Yeah, it takes, but it's expensive, the bus station. I think, what did I say? Over 30,000 gold, it is. It's really expensive. Some jelly. More jelly. Are you still not done, Robin? Come on, go, go. We want our horse. Hey, Calenzo, hello, how are you doing? Good to see you. Hello, hello. So. Okay, the item management can be a bit... It's not tough, but you get a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Oh, we got the ring. Ooh. He makes light. Let's check that. Ooh. Oh yeah, that is fancy. Haha, look at that, what we have. That's nice, I like that one. I liked it. Light's good. Shiny, yeah, wortwörtlich. Genau, wortwörtlich. I don't know how you say that wortwörtlich in English, so. So. I don't know how you say that, what's the word for that? You can't wait until I unlock the bus. Yeah, we have to see what we can sell, and then we can try to unlock it. I mean, I just need 30,000 gold, so like easy peasy. Jade, quartz, amethyst, gold. Taken our fridge. Wood. Bomb. Oh, this is not really weird. That is so lightened. Because it's dark. I'm not used to that. Literally? Literally. Ist wörtlich. Okay. Literally. I know that word, but it's somehow, you know, not so easy to say. Sell all of the gear you don't need for one thing. The spare boots. Yeah, we can do that. You don't like my boot collection? You know? There's some... I think... Yeah, I don't have in real life so many shoes. I don't have that, no. So, okay, we don't need that. Now this, 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 and this. Sell the crystal. I think I couldn't sell the weapons. Right? I think we couldn't sell that one. Let's... Bein 40.000? Oha, okay. Oha, that's a lot. 40k? Mm. Most people say it like literally. Literally, okay. You can sell them at a... Okay. Bus tickets cost 500 gold? 500 gold for the bus ticket? Come on. That is evil! 500, wow. I hope it's a fancy bus. That we get something to eat. No, like first class in the bus. So. So that one, and that one, and that one. And that one. No, I don't want to eat the egg. This guy, he always wants to eat all our eggs. So, this is our house, our small house. When you start, you don't have a kitchen. You just have one single room. You can upgrade it. You can upgrade the house even more. So, but I don't have enough money for that. So here in the kitchen, when you have one, you can make some dishes. If you have the ingredients and know the recipes, so see the most in recipes I don't even know yet. I only know some. You have also a fridge then, where you can place some stuff. Yeah. This is our cat. His name is Findus. So, we made some coin, not much. I didn't place a lot of things. We sold now a bit of cranberry wine, cranberry jelly, and mayonnaise. So, and a mushroom. So, let's see if our mount is done. Oh, as soon as the event, right? The event is on the 25th, I believe. And I didn't think about what we have as a gift for the lady. Ever see three little brown stems poking? What? Ever see three little brown... Ah, so these are worms. Caroline. Caroline. So today is... okay, no special luck or... Unluck? Snow. Okay. Yeah, the TV, you can always check how the weather will be. And if you have a lucky day or a bad day. So, if you have crops, you have to, you know, take care of them and water them. We don't have crops at the moment. Here's our barn. I don't have any animals yet. I want to get their cows. This is our place for our chicken. We wanted to get ducks, but yeah, actually ducks are quite expensive, so we will get them at some other point. We delayed it. Now we have like chickens. You can also name them if you want. And you have to pet them so they, you know, and cuddle and talk with them so they like you. And if they like you, you get bigger eggs.
Hey kitty, how are you doing? Hello!
How's Jojo? Jojo is doing well, I guess. So... Yeah, I'm still thinking how we should set up. Oh, our horse is there, guys. Yeah. Hello, horsey. So I put it here. The Adventurers Guild opens, I believe, at 10. I'm doing really fine, Kitty. I'm really doing really, really fine. Thank you very much for asking. Really kind of you. Marisa? Do we have to feed our horse also? I would not be surprised, to be honest. So. Oh, we have only 6 days left, so we have to set soon up our sprinklers. So, how should we name our horse?
A new follower.
Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome for the family. In winter, you need to buy that thing that keeps the chicken warm. Oh, really? I didn't do that, Dr. Puffy. There's some heater or something? Give Finto some water, or you think he's thirsty? Plötze, horse. Plötze, you can make road. So? Oh, it doesn't work. Ah. Road. Hi, Wolle, how are you doing? Guck mal das. Hotte Hü. Ist nice. So, okay. Plötze in Witcher, he names his, also in Witcher, he names his horse in German always, always Plötze, and in English it's Roach. Thank you, Nanny. It's there. It's our first horse. Schimmel. We named Mousy Mouse. So. Oh my god. This is my horse. My horse is amazing. Wow, that's really fast. Uiuiuiuiui. Oh, that's funny. I think I have to. Wait, can we move that? Oh, I didn't see. Lol, that here sound stuff. I had to remove the rumble effect because it was just like blum blum blum, you know, and yeah. Yeah, that's really cute. Okay, good. I like it, obviously. So we need cranberries and fill it up again. We have to check for the mushrooms. Then the Adventurers Guild opens, I believe, at 10. So. Oh, you wanted to think something, right? So here. The horse is the first upgrade I missed always after the first backpack upgraded these. If you know how to make money a bit proper, I guess it gets easier. But yeah. 10,000 gold is a lot, I guess, at the start, so it's not so easy to get. Also, you don't know where you get hardwood in that amount. So. But yeah, I can imagine that it's really handy. And if you know how to unlock it proper and fast, that is a useful thing to get. Here I placed two, I don't know, Tupper, I think is the name. So we collect syrup. like maple syrup, pine syrup, and oak, I believe. So. Yeah, then we can clean our inventory and then we can go. So. Ah, I poked some stone. Okay. So. Hop. Hit on the horse. This is not a good question. When I leave my horse somewhere, will it stay there and I have to pick it up exactly at the same place? Or will the horse go back? So let's say if I now use the cart mine. Will the horse stand there still and wait for us? Or we'll go back home. Yeah, we tried it. It will go home every morning. Ah. How do you lane the chance? How do you change the lanes of the bar? Like the rows? Is it a shop? Oh, I'm using a controller. So I'm pressing RB or LB on my controller. And then you can cycle between all three. Bars. And with the bottom keys, LT and RT, I just go left or right. I have no idea how it is when you play on the with keyboard. Maybe someone else can tell you that, Dr. Puffy? Oh, they open at 2. I thought they opened at 10. Too bad. Stays if you're gonna if you are gone for long enough, so okay. Okay. Can someone tell say that? How do you cycle between the bars if you play with the keyboard? Your inventory? How are you doing that? With which button or keys? I play from start with my Xbox controller, Dr. Puffy. So I really don't know what you have to press on the keyboard. So we have now a fishy. So this is the community center which I was talking about. So in case you never saw it, you see it's pretty broken. Here the stars, you see which rooms we already did or how many rooms. And they are then renovated. So this one is done and fresh and everything is fancy and new. Yeah, missing some stuff still. So. Get this oyster somewhere here. Genau. Okay, so what do we need? We need shrimp, lobster, crayfish, periwinkle, whatever it is, or cockle. Okay. This one we had on the beach at some point, but I sold it. Sadly. So. What? It doesn't work on PC, Tian? So there's a mod for it? Are you serious, Nether Drill? There's not like a button that you can like click and go in another row? Wow. That is weird. That's really weird. I would just expect it, you know, like in ESO that you have the tab button so you go on another bar. So like this I would also expect it here that you can set the key binding for that. Some of the stuff requires a lobster pot to catch. The rest can be found on a beach. Okay, Zucker. Okay, bis nachher. Okay. So since we have a little bit of gold, I will make the small one. Chocolate cake. Ooh. 3 chocolate cakes. Oha. Grab pot, whatever it is. Okay. Yeah, we have to do also more fishing, huh? If you want to unlock all the stuff. Go. The horse is so cute, yes it is. It's really super cute. You can find a black shell on the beach. Yeah, I had it at one point, but I sadly sold it. Wow, we paid 6,000 gold for this sword, and it's only 500. So. No, it's Snoopy. Snoopy. You got a tractor mod? Lol. So you have instead of a horse, you have a tractor? Another drill? That's really funny. Okay, so I would say we will go and get some wood. Then we will start to craft our sprinklers. We have to prepare now for the next season. A tractor and a horse! Aha! That's great. That's really funny. So. Ah, this is a train station, right? So I was just thinking earlier, while I was on my tractor and farm together, that it would be interesting to have one. Stardew Valley. You see? Everything is possible. You just need the right mods, I guess. That's really funny. The horse is really fast. We can even go, yeah, let's go fast to the beach. I mean, now we can do that, so let's just go there. Worms are here. It's a good mod. It can be OP, but you can configure it to be sensible instead of absurd. Okay, so you don't overdo it, okay? Speedy Tian Gonzalez, yeah. It's really crazy how fast this horse is. Or pony, or I don't know what. Baby horse. That is a cute one. See if you find something at the beach. Worms? At least I'm not really good in spotting worms. Everything what we could collect. Oh yeah, there's some more worms. I don't have the fishing rod with me, so we can't do fishing. Okay. Gesundheit. Ja, Gesundheit. Der Sticker. He's sneezing. Fitzi. We are proud of you, worm expert. Level up. You can now spot worms. So. Then we go now and we will craft a lot of sprinklers and try to set them up. Somehow I feel like, you know, it feels like the stones are growing. I mean, I'm pretty sure we have just like raining stones and I don't know how. Because some days ago we still could walk here without any problems. So. Here we go, horsey. In a free time. Sleep well. Good night. So. Not ask me last night. Manadriel escaped from the mine. Juhu! Congrats. Tienenf, not ask me last night if you're going to romance anyone in the game. I told you that it wasn't sure. I think we can do that, but I still don't know who. So, we don't have any friendship enough with anyone, and I didn't talk with anyone really a lot. So, but yeah, I think we can do that or will do it, but I don't know which person, to be honest. Dr. Puffy says Benny. Puffy, sorry. Yeah, hello. So it seems like everyone has different favorites who to marry. So. Also, what do we need for crafting? Jetzt geht's los. The big stuff is coming. Iron bar, gold bar, refined quartz. Oh, I think we don't have enough iron bar, so. Yep. Okay, es geht nicht los. We first have to make more iron. And I think I have to cut this trees. I thought it's maybe fancy and looking nice, but they are just in my way. So. Dicke. Okay. Was ist los? Yeah, you can have friends in the town, Nanny. So you can have friends in general. You have here, you can look at here, you have social tab. Yeah, you can make gifts to the people. And you see there's also written who is single. And yeah, there are quite a lot of people. And also a lot of singles, so there are quite some, you know, which you can decide to date maybe later. So. And as CJ says, you can partner, marry people, and you can have babies and kids. So, I have no idea how that works, you know. I know we just need to get friends with them, and at some point, probably, we can say, hey, come to us, but. Yeah, it's my first playthrough, so I don't know more than you. Is Dicker fat? No, he isn't. I mean, you know how he looks like. Just look at him. On Discord there are pictures. So, on Discord there's pictures from my cats. So, I mean, and now he lost really a lot of weight, Dicker, sadly. So he has only, now he's only 3.5 kilo, which is really, really low. I mean, it's not like he's too thin, but he's bigger than Mousy. And yeah, it's like, you know, with old people. Old people also tend to lose weight. And yeah, if they then get ill, it's really bad. So yeah, I'm not really happy about that. But I try to feed him a lot and, you know, but it doesn't help a lot. Really? Yeah, yeah, on Discord there's on top, under, you know, Tian, there's a channel, I don't know, Cats and Pictures or something. So there you find pictures from Dicker, Snoopy, Mousy und so. Dicker looks like an old man. He's 16 years old, come on. He's old, but he's great. He's the best. C and I both wish that he could join your streams more often, Tian. Yeah, but he has to work a lot, CJ, so don't, it's all is fine. He has to work a lot. Then he's also streaming, so yeah. Dicker is the cutest one. Okay, yeah. At least he's, you know, really, really the most kind cat. He's really like, no. He wants to cuddle all the time, like now. He just wants to cuddle. Yeah, okay, Dicker. And he's so sweet. So, iron. Here we go. Now we should be able to craft some stuff. So, we have now coal and we have iron, and I need gold. And quartz. And now we should be able to craft that stuff. So, when you have crops, you have to water them every day.
A new follower.
Thank you so much for the follow, Nanny. Dankeschön, vielen, vielen Dank. So if you have crops and you have to water them every day, which can be quite time consuming. So at the start you have this water can. Yeah, and with the first one you can just water one field and next upgrade three fields, next five, and so far and so on. Still, it takes some time. So you can craft at some point water sprinklers. And we have the different ones. We have now unlocked three versions, but I can only craft two. This is the basic ones. They have just like a cross. So they make water here, 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 and then to the left. This one is one step better, and it's like here a circle, so it waters like this. And I want to build this one. The next one is even better, but I can't build this yet. So this is now the option what we are doing. Have you tried my time at Portia? I really enjoyed it. I felt like a cute 3D version of Stardew Valley. I still didn't do it, Nini, but I heard now a lot of people saying it's great. It's on my to-do list. So. My long play to-do list, but it looks really great. It's also my wish list, I believe. But I didn't get it yet since I have so much many games to play. So I guess you know how it is. It's pretty hard to play all the games, which sounds pretty weird, right? But yeah, that's how it is nowadays. Too many games. I just bought, because I have so less games, I just bought today the new Humble Bundle. So in case you didn't see it, guys, it's really good. I think it's a really nice one. Wait, I will link it. It's one. So I always buy the monthly bundle anyway, but this one is one of the first game bundles which I bought now in quite a while. It's really good, I think. So you can get. I bought the not the biggest bundle, but you know, like I bought 6 games and I paid like €3.50, which is crazy for 6 games if you ask me. And the first 3 is inside, CJ. So the first 3. So for $1 or less you can get the first 3, Tangled Deep and Among the Sleep. So which is like a bargain. I mean, I think so. And then it's also inside for €3.50. You get the 3 games and Getting Over It, Tooth and the Tail and Dream Daddy. I got this bundle for Tooth and the Tail, so that was the reason why I got the bundle. Tangled Deep looks interesting, but yeah, Tooth and the Tail was the reason why I bought it, because 6 games for €3.50, I think that's fine. So Overgrowth I don't need, I have it already. At least I have the key, but I didn't install it yet, I think. Hey, seriously, hello! How's the day going? Are you done with work? Willst du hier, Dicke? Komm her. So, hier. Komm her. So. Bitte schön, Herr Kater. So, I had to move my cats. So. Yeah, you don't have to use my link if you don't want Nanny. This is my partner link, and you can decide at the bottom how much you want to give to the charity, to developer, to me. I used, for example, today from a friend from Izu, her link, and just gave her everything. So, you know, for example. And yeah, just use it from a, you know, a streamer which you really like, and you can support them. I played Overgrowth a few years ago. It's interesting. Yeah, it's really interesting, JoJo. I saw it when it was still in early access or something. It took so long. The fighting system is really interesting, but it doesn't feel like a complete game. But it looks really good, especially that one person made it, Overgrowth. He says, was a long day, can I make a spell that make it Friday? The spell is called Reality, says me, he plays. Yeah, I'm sorry, CSV, you can take a nap, maybe. I have two games, but I might ask Mort if he like the keys for those. Yeah, maybe. I think it's an okay bundle. I mean, I think Humble Bundle didn't have for me any bundles lately for a long time. I didn't buy a lot last year, except for the monthly one. So I don't know. I was quite happy to see this bundle because it has something interesting for me inside. So yeah, but anyway, there are coming so many games. I mean, Sekiro will come out, you know, from the Dark Souls guys, like soon. And then we have Tropico will be soon released. And Anno 1800 comes in April. And we have all the 500 other games which I have still to play. So. Yeah. Whereas I've played Reality, the graphics were amazing, but the UI sucked. That's a good answer, seriously. That's a really good one. Okay, so let's try now to craft that stuff. And you have to help me to make a proper setup. You're waiting for Fable 4? You really think they make a Fable 4? Are you really sure they make one? I mean, Fable 1 is amazing. Fable 1 is really good. Fable 2 I never played because I think it's an Xbox game or something like that. Fable 3 I have, but it's not really so good. It's not terrible. It was okay. It was okay-ish. But yeah, I think there's a reason why it got removed, right? Tropico 5 is on 75% on Steam. Yeah, Tropico 5 was the worst one for me. Tropico 3 is amazing, 4 is amazing, the 5th was not my taste. I played it, I completed it, but yeah, compared to the other ones, I found it quite weak. So, yeah, the 6th one felt better, what we tested in the beta, so. But yeah, we'll see how it will be when it's done. Microsoft is making Fable 4. Oh, they really do it, said Buffer? I don't know that they make Fable 4. I hope they go back to the roots. Fable 1 is amazing. It's really, really good. I love Tropico 4, but that was the first one I played. I played first one. I bought a bundle where I bought Tropico 1, 2, 3, and 4 in all. It was a great price. I paid like 5 euros or even less. I think it was less. It was on Bundle Stars. And that was really pretty cool. I just tried Tropico 1, but it's too old. I tried Tropico 2 and it's pretty old. Then I played 3. It was really good and I liked it a lot. It's just funny. And Tropico 4 feels like Tropico 3 just added with some stuff. But it's the same game. But it's great. I really recommend Tropico 3 and 4. They were both really good. If you like them, try out Tropico 5. If you get it for a good amount with all the, you know, stuff around, with all the DLCs, it's good. But, yeah. I will not get it for the full price. So wait, we have to think about how does it work. I have now to calculate a bit. So these guys, they make it like in a circle, right? So like this, we have a circle. So the next one we will place here, correct? Richtig? That's fine now. I did it okay-ish. So that should mean we have now like here, here and here. And here and here. I have to you know, make that myself because I'm not good in imagining it, I guess. So we have it like this. So we have now like this circle, right? So and then this one comes here. So, oder? That should be all white. And now this guy makes like here a circle. Here around. So. So genau. He makes this circle. And he makes this one here. And now we have two more. So this one is here. No? So. And this one is here. And so he makes here. Okay, so this one is on like here, so and this one makes so. Okay? Looking good? Well done? Perfect? As I have it, I just haven't played it yet. I'm hoping to play it with someone.
A new follower.
If not anyone someday. I know people say the multiplayer is bad. The multiplayer is really bad. So, at least when I tried it. It was really not even really good working. It was really bad. I also didn't enjoy it at all. No. It's not... I don't know. I don't think Tropico needs a multiplayer. Because it's not like you're doing something together. And I don't think it's a good game to play against each other. Either. At least for me. That was my feeling. But yeah, try it out. I could also ask Zucker if you want. You already bought and played Anno? Or was it the beta? Egbert, this was the beta. So Anno 1800 I didn't buy yet. I have to buy it still. When I was playing it, it was just the beta. Which was like going the 5 days what we are doing it. But I never played it, so. Okay. Thank you, whoever used my Humble Bundle link. Thank you very, very much. It's highly appreciated. Thank you very, very much for the support. Dankeschön. And Frank, nee, Trank. Trank, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to our family. Yeah, if you tried CJL, let me know. I don't know if they made it better so. I was hoping they were working on it, but I don't know if it got improved so. But maybe they learned from it and, you know, made it now better for the Tropico 6. Because Tropico 6 also has a... will have a multiplayer. So... Then this game is like Civilization, just one more turn, yeah. Even so, I don't have so many hours in Civilization. I think I have 150 hours in Civilization played. Which is... not so much. Yeah, as far as I know, CJ, it has will Tropico 6 will also have multiplayer. But read it, please. Go on the Steam page and check it. But I'm pretty sure I was reading it has multiplayer. But I could be wrong also. Seriously asked, did you name your farm? Yes, we did. It's Shaggy Farm. You see it here on the screen at the moment even. Here. Shaggy Farm. We named it Shaggy Farm because on YouTube there was a guy who wrote that my voice is Shaggy. And I was not sure what he wants to tell us with that. And then I asked the, you know, I asked the chat and our community what if it's a, you know, if he's saying something bad or not, because I didn't know it. So that's the reason why we had Shaggy Farm. Did I do it now right? But he wrote me back. He wrote back and said he wanted to tell me that my voice is nice. I don't remember what he said. He said something really nice. He said something like... I forget. But something really nice, he said. I don't know the exact words, but it was something... He said he wants to say like... I don't know. Nice. Hey, not Asthma, hello! How are you doing? I wish you a wonderful day. Good to see you. Oh, you meant a bad thing in slang? So, did you say it's something bad? Seriously? Okay, so... Wow. Steam Pitcher is online multiplayer! Oh, nice! You see, CJ? Great. So, you could think about it. I mean, I like the most in Tropico always the... No, just the campaign. I like the campaign, which you play alone, because I find the story always ridiculous. I mean, like, you know, build the biggest tomato on the earth and stuff like that. So I just like that stuff. And I think it's always, you know, really fun what they are doing. And so I'm looking for most forward to that one. So, now we are set up with million of sprinklers. Should we do here another field? Here? Okay, road sucks. Yeah, sucks doesn't work. No, that's not allowed. That's not allowed, YouTube. Yes, I saw and want to play Tian. It looked a bit overwhelming with your playthrough, but I still want to get it and play. Once the price starts to come down and a lot of these... Yeah, I would always recommend, if you are not want to get the game immediately for Tropico, it doesn't matter which Tropico, wait. Because Tropico really tends to make like a lot of DLCs, like really crazy amount of DLCs, really, really many DLCs. And if you ask me, too many DLCs. So it's the best practice just to wait. You know, just wait until they, you know, get these packages. Sooner or later you get really good packages, and especially for Tropico 3 and 4, you can get like all the games with all the DLCs in really low amount of price and like bundles. So I would always recommend to do that. Okay, this one is now like here, here, and here. No? So? Is it right? This makes that one. One more, huh? No, this is not right. It should be here. Here. So. And... Okay. This one... I'll just place now here. Oh, we have to make this lightning watts also, right? I still have to do them. I have to check what items we need for that. To craft. So. Too bad that all the stuff what I'm doing now will go away. Probably the most of them until we can plant. Actually. But it's better if I make it like this so I, you know, I don't misplace any of the sprinklers. So. Okay. So what do you say, guys? Looks good? That would be amazing. I don't know if we even need so much. But it's looking good. It's looking really, really good. Really nice. So we can even make more then, maybe. And then we can go here to the left side and we make a mega field and we're getting rich. And then we can buy 5 million cows and ducks and I don't know what, you know, a lot. So what do we need then? We need copper. Everything, I guess. Very nice. Thank you, Mr. B. So, jelly. Okay. I don't even know what we have. I know what kind of seeds but we will plant at the point. I still need a gift for the for Caroline, right? Okay. Give her an egg? You think she likes that one? Think she's satisfied with her egg? Maybe she feels offended. A little bit. So. And this. Oh, nee, this one I will just sell. We need quartz. Quartz. Yeah, daffodil. I think I have only daffodil. I think I have nothing else.
Kind gesture.
Thank you guys for using my Humble Bundle partner link. Thank you very, very much. Really appreciate it. Didn't just learn something? When outside of the farm there are like three worms looking outside the ground. They should... I know. Didn't you see that what I do all the time? Paul. I didn't see that we do it from start. Yeah, I know. You find there like, you know, like here, this ones. You find there clay and books and treasures and fruits and all kind of stuff. I know. But yeah, if someone didn't know that, if you see here like this place with little worms anywhere, always get them. There can be treasures. So, and they are scattered all over, you know, the world map. So, yeah, you can always find something nice. So, you really didn't see that all the time when we were playing? You probably just thought, oh, this noob kicked Tian. She's just hitting like a big noob the earth because she can. Aha. Bestimmt! So, you're just thinking I'm doing random stuff. Eggs are neutral choice. Oh, really? You can really give eggs. Okay, I wanted to check. We can give here. Here, then. Nee. Daffodil. Oh, yeah, I have a daffodil. You see? Daffodil we have. place my iron. Getting confused. You didn't know that, really? Mr. B, I grant you the mighty title Noob Cake. Welcome to the club. Okay, guys, so we will stop now. Because I have to go AFK and feed the cats and prepare dinner and stuff like this. So we are stopping and we'll be back later. So I'm just taking now a break and I will be back later again, like between 8 and 9. So like in 2 to 3 hours. Yeah, something like that. So it would take 3 hours probably. So let me check who we can host, who's online. So yeah, thank you so much guys for stopping by and for joining my Stardew Valley adventure. It's really appreciated and it makes a lot of fun. So thank you very much. Also, if Eloa is still around, thanks again for the mighty read. Thank you very, very much. And welcome all the new people who joined us and for all the follows. The people are all playing already Sekiro. Oh my god! And the new torchlight also. Wow. I didn't know the new torchlight is already outside. So. Okay. So we will visit Niniku-chan. I've not often the chance to host her, so we'll visit her. She's playing ESO at the moment. Ah, Frontiers is still in Alpha. Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Just see all the people are playing it on stream, on Twitch. So, okay. Thank you so much, guys. So, then, see you later, Mr. B. Thanks for stopping by, CJ, and for your help. Jojo, thank you, Mr. Vicky. See you later, Mr. B. Have fun with Stardew Valley and getting the worms now. Zed Buffer, thanks again for the follow and for joining us. And see you later, Vicky. Bis später. So... See you guys, and we visit now Niniku-chan. She's playing ESO. Mostly she's also streaming that, I think. She's also a really kind person, so please check her out and give her maybe a follow. And yeah, so let's head over to her. And I wish you a nice evening, and maybe see you later. Bye-bye. See you. Tschüss.